Is it pretty? Well, Bronny is about 2 years old. I believe he weighed somewhere in the range of like 17 to 25 pounds when he came in. He was really bad malnourished. He was found in an abandoned house with his head, from what I've been told, stuck to a frying pan full of old dog food. And the animal shelter rescued him, and he's got his little bow legs from his malnourishment. But to see the pictures of him when he came in, it's like a completely different dog. You wouldn't even believe that's him. When I first saw the footage on the pit bulls and parolees the day they adopted him, it almost made me cry to see what he looks like. And then to see him now, he's a completely different dog. It's gonna make me cry thinking about it. He's such a good dog. He's so easygoing. He's not aggressive at all. He loves people. He loves to get attention. He really loves treats. He loves to just hang out. He's sort of a dog that has such a personality. You can just sit and have a conversation with him, and he acts like he knows what you're talking about. He pays attention. When I became his primary, he already knew all the basic commands and everything. So with us, it's just when he wants to be, not letting him be stubborn when he doesn't want to do something, when all he wants is that treat, got to make him work for it. Because he knows what to do to get his treat. So now I kind of just try to praise him more than just treat him, especially with his weight issue, trying to lose weight. So maybe more of a praise diet than a treat diet. And I love I love being around dogs on a daily basis, but the fact that you're in jail, and most people have it's a negative time for them in their life, but it's hard for me to get down and out when you get to hang out with a dog and you get to brighten his life, and he brightens yours on a daily basis. Learned a lot, that I had a lot of patience I didn't know I had. I used to generally be, if something didn't happen, I want results quick. I want to see the work I'm putting in, and then I want to see results quick. But everything's not exactly going to happen like that in real life.